Why did it just lag for me? That's something. Boltok, what I got? Ooh, I got the Talon Relic, though. Eh, Boltok's better. Probably won't need it anyway. Something bad.
Well, the lights work at least. I'd say we found the rocket deck.
Maybe I need new glasses, but I'm not seeing any rocket.
Paddock, Baird. The hangar's empty.
Well, shit. The rocket was moved.
We'll see.
No virus can stop, Jack.
Data's coming in. Paddock, I assume we can read this?
Yes. It is encrypted. Okay, the rocket's nose cone is closed. Check the assembly chamber on the other side of the hangar.
Nose cone? What about the rocket?
The hammer satellites are part of the nose cone. Go deal with that, and we'll keep digging on the rocket's location.
Wilco, Delta out. Find those satellites.
there's something. Shad is not just one of those things.
Let's bring that platformy thing this way.
It's called a pantry.
Is it then?
Jack, bring it over.
Oi, back here. This thing's our way across.
I'm gonna search over here first. Over there, really? Must be the way back.
Okay, Foz, take us across.
With pleasure.
One thing, Chaper. I mentioned how the UIR attacked that facility and tried to launch our Hammer of Dawn satellites.
Yeah?
I led that attack.
Did? Why?
To destroy the cog.
Yeah, well, makes sense.
These days, I'm somewhat less interested in destroying the cog.
Good to know, Paddock.
Keep exploring.
Okay, that'll work.
No snub.
It was only fair.
Oh, I've been spotted already. RIP.
I need some help.
Okay. What was that? Is there a sniper in the back? Oh, it's a fucking torque bow that makes no noise. Oh shit, they're right here. Something hidden. Shot. So the relic one? No, just regular. I think I want it though. Smarks is not really fond of the Smarks, so I'll just get another one. Once I run out of long shot ammo. Just like that. You're dead. Does he turn back around? Oh, he keeps walking. Turn around. Good boy. Now die. Oh, an achievement. Sarah Ninja. Use Jack's cloak ability to cloak and execute. Oh, nice. I didn't even know that was an objective. But I will take it. There's only two left. Can I just sneak around?
I need help
What the fuck? Oh, he has a... Is that an overkill?
Don't do that again!
Oh, ammo came out. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Is shooting me, really? Okay, I'm coming to kill you now.
Check him out. That's the last one.
So, keep looking for those satellites.
This thing is pretty fucking weak. Now that I use it more.
Okay, they're down. Again. Come on.
They're down again. Hey, free mulcher. Yoink.
Door's welded shut.
Then that's the door you want.
We're probably gonna have to defend here, right? Alright, let's just drop this.
Jack, rip that door.
And then now we defend, probably. There's the screech.
Here we go.
Alright, let's get set up. They're coming.
That's a lot, yeah. Jaden, get the fuck out of the way! Oh, it was overheated. Uh-oh. Warden.
Put up!
I fall down here? No. Del, come on. Del. Thank you. Fuck off. Yes, Jack, distract. Let's throw the stim on real quick. Stream better not be frozen.
That was certainly a handful.
Good.
And another news. Jack got the door open. Good job.
Just realized if my parents hadn't left Vascon, my dad might have been here fighting off Paddock's men.
You, Vascari, what did your father do?
He was a surgeon.
Should be through here. Grab the other side.
Gotcha. We found the nose cone.
But it's missing satellites. Wait. I see the others. Either side of the chamber.
Let's get on that gantry. Load them up one at a time.
Good idea.
I'll drive.
Bring the gantry in closer, Jack. Just like the last one.
Should we hit first?
Make the call.
Choices. All right, off we go then.
Having a problem, pal?
No, just figuring it out.
So our friend Paddock's got some interesting thoughts on the hammer.
He's gonna fuck it up.
Who's he to judge? He tried to launch it himself.
Okay, let's get that thing loaded onto the nose cone.
You guys want to get out of the way? It's not a walk. Wait, where'd the vulture go? Oh. No. Fucking. There we go. I want the gun. Not the other thing. Over there. That way.
Stay clear of that rail, people.
And when's the swarm show up? Makes sense.
Glass bullets are stuck. Maybe it just needs a drive.
It's another mulcher. Okay. Let's budget.
Okay.
Calm the fuck on. He didn't even shoot that fourth time and I was dead. This one. My motherfucker.
Council number two has left the platform.
And our satellite's sitting pretty on the nose, Tom.
Oh, it is.
Then let's get the gantry over to the other side.
Right, on it.
Oh, going down.
I'm aware of that. Got it. Got it.
Just keep us moving.
Doing my best.
Don't keep us moving. I need a straight shot. There we go. Bob. Body shot. Is that a headshot? It was. The fucking drop shot, man, is so annoying. It killed three of us?
On my way.
This mu- He's the only one left standing.
Not doing real well here.
Reload, cause fucking three piece with it. That shit is so stupid, man. Fuck drop shots in the fucking campaign.
Okay, let's go.
Of course he is.
Hey, what if Paddock's right about launching the satellites?
Oh shit! Swarm on the other platform!
I knew I'd regret dropping the mark, so.
I'm aware of that. Got it. Got it.
Just keep us moving.
Doing my best.
I hate drop shots.
Target that bastion. Bastion down.
These hit markers are so stupid. A kill shot should be red, not a crit. A crit should be orange. You wanna stay in cover, you dumb bitch?
Hey, you don't get up. I'll draw their fire from the gantry.
Again, you're standing up when you should be in cover. Of course.
Okay, Del, let's clear this platform.
You got it.
Nice. Oh my God, really? Oh my God. Nice.
We're not out of this yet.
Where'd the other one go? Oh shit. Hello. Now it's dead.
Here comes satellite number two.
Is there a secret mulcher over here? No, and no. Where's the final boss?
Up with it.
Fucking car. Pick me up, JD. Holy shit. That's the right way. Nothing over here. Let's just finish the mission. Safe and sound, secure the UIR settle. Oh, okay. That's a boom shot. What is that? Thought I saw another shiny. Oh well.
Looks like we're all clear.
Okay. So you know, whether we get the hammer working or not, glad to pay.
Yeah, but if we don't get the hammer working, whether you came or not, love that. Just find a way back.
Coming!
Yes.
Yeah, pretty much. Our way out's above us. Let's get up there.
No way, you've only said it 10 times during this mission. Where's our way out again, Kate? I forgot already. Here's some components. I don't know how many times I have to press X for this shit to work. Are we walking now? Just let me sprint still. Back to are we taking the bridge?
Come on, let's get past the bridge and over to that turntable. I'm glad my parents came to their senses and left. I mean, great.
Oh shit, there's something here. Overkill relic.
We got company!
Take him out!
The fuck? Are they gonna stop spawning anytime today? So much barren wasteland out here. This act is taking forever. Okay. A little hurt. We're good. Okay, that way.
We're through the storm.
Are we?
Nice driving. Or stiffen, or whatever you call it.
Stiffen.
Guys, we're getting close. Those are launch towers. And check it out. There's the rocket. Is that mounted on some kind of train?
Then that's how we'll get it back to the hangar.
Thank you.
Yeah, you can go visible right in front of their face and they won't. You really blew me up, Foz. It's gotta be a drop shot every fucking where. Are you fucking serious? This motherfucking... Fuck that gun, man! Fuck the stupid drop shot. It's just a stupid fucking gun. It's 100% accurate, and I'm fucking sick of it. I should have taken that fucking overkill. This claw is complete garbage in the fucking story. Why is it on fucking Stim? I just had it on Cloak. God, this game's stupid. Get the fuck out of the way, then. Stupid overkill. Fuck the claw, man. That's good. Do absolutely nothing. Fucking idiots, go away. Teammates are just getting me killed, dude. See how this goes. Good. No need to panic. Sweet, another wind flare. Am I dead? Yeah, I'm dead. Oh shit. Okay. Alrighty.
We're gonna lose the rocket if we don't get to the bridge control.
What the fuck?
Hurry, goddammit, skip order!
Okay.
fucking kidding me?
Fair enough. Clock is ticking, people. The clock is not ticking. The clock is about to explode. Train's coming. We gotta get that bridge down. Now. Let's move. Go.
Shit. No, no, not now.
A headache. Right.
No, the bridge controls are wrecked. Good. I'm behind cover. Hello. That's why we use the overkill. Best gun in the game. Chapter done. Glad to hear it,
24.